Guys, welcome back to more Monster Hunter Rise. And before we start, if you like the video, or you like this kind of content, you know what to do, right? Anyway, we're gonna carry on here and next. A special quest has been added. We'll do the urgent quest after we finish the level 3s. I wanna do them all first, so you know what? We'll hunt this guy first. Khezu. I think I said it in the last video, I've never fought these monsters before. There's only a few that I've seen so far that are from Monster Hunter World. Maybe more show up later on, but I'm sure there's a lot of people that know, actually. The game's been out a while. I know there's people that are farming the crap out of Endgame. But I try not to watch as many as, well, not as many, as much of it as I can, because it kind of spoils things. Oh. Can I take your order? Number time you can have, yes. That one. Yeah, those are great. You
yeah. Time to get going.
Nocturnal creatures coming out to feast find themselves becoming prey to this long-necked beast. Down the hatch they go, definitely deceased. Craven miscreant, show your mug if you dare. But when it turns to face you, you'd rather be elsewhere. Its perturbing expression, a sight too much to bear.
One ugly monster, that's for sure.
Let's go! Ride like the wind!
Looks like it's behind us. Grab some buffs first.
The end is in sight.
Figure out how the hell to get down there.
That takes care of that.
Back up to town, isn't it? Is. Let's see. Cool. Come on. Alright. I have no idea how to get to that. We'll figure it out. Buffs. That definitely way. There should be a path over here. That's not the way. Blow this. Sure, I've been there before. Might be coming out anyway. Actually, I know where it is. It might be up there. Over there.
Doing great.
Oh, it looks like it. Here he goes.
Time to get to work.
That's the block. No barriers, huh?
You're the best, pal.
Damn it. Can't figure out his axe. Turns a lot. Big long neck as well. I'm done. Stunned. I saw that as well, and I tried to attack it during it. Damn, that lingers? Alright, I thought it was the starting of it. Yeah, the big thing. Walked over casually. Just hits me every time I get my combo going. Runs off of course. I get it going there. Going. He missed it again. That was the wrong button.
Wow.
Screw off my timing completely. That was a good dodge by him. I'm getting hit so many times. Not happy. Hit. Stunned. Nice. Got quite a few hits in at the end there that worked really well. Interesting monster. Every time you get close, did that AoE. I felt that I was kind of stuck in animation in order to get out of it, you know? I gotta fight it a few more times. That was an interesting monster. I like. Hey, you can skip it. So there was a bit of a dodge that you had to do there.
Nothing to it.
Just L2 triangle and hit circle right afterwards.
As well.
Grab. Grab these. Why not?
Which quest would you like?
Oh yeah, Bishathan. Oh, in the next one, I'm gonna fight Tetranodon. We are done with all these level 3 quest.
Come again.
Anyway, a special quest has been added. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.